How you doing? Song's about drinking. I hope you're all drunk or getting there, right? And if you don't drink, I hope you're having fun anyways. It's been a weird year and a half. Thank you all for coming. Were you Brigade, by the way?
Thank you. yeah, Punk Rock Bowling. You guys having fun this year? Are you guys happy to be back?
I should have fucked him.
I don't know about you, but I probably drank too much yesterday. Yeah. Did you say I'm 60? No, I'm actually 61. I'm an old motherfucker. We're the old brigade, not even middle-aged anymore. But I'm still fucking up here trying to do this, so... You know, there's some crazy shit going on in this country. We've all known this. I've been doing this since the late 70s. And I never thought we'd all live through a fucking pandemic. And I thought Trump was bad. This is even worse, right? I don't know. Is it worse? Is it the same? Aren't they the same? Fucked up bullshit. This one goes out to the assholes who think that they can tell women what the fuck they want to do with their body.
Hey, do you guys notice anything different about Youth Brigade today? Where's Mark? Hey, give it up to Kyle. Kyle's filling in for Mark with us today. Kyle from Pistol Grip, everybody. Give him a round. Where's Mark? Sean?
I think this is the first time we played a show without Mark.
It's true. It's almost like playing a show without me, but not.
You almost got that covered. Sean.
Mark's at home, relaxing and having a baby, so that's why he couldn't be here. Mark got pregnant, but he did. Really weird, but... We'll play an old one, because we're old, and some of you weren't even born when we wrote this song. Yeah, I know all you old people that are yelling this. You were born, I know. But most of these people were not. Last night. That was pretty amazing. I think you are out of tune, Johnny. I'm trying to give you some time to tune. But you said it out loud. Oh, I said it. Ah, what can we talk about? Where are we going? Yeah, so he played an old man. Mark, are you good now?
Oh, I'm good.
You tuned in. You know that band? What's his band?
Yeah. And Old Man Mark.
Yeah, the Brigade. I'm the only one that was in the Brigade. Adam bowed out for that. He went to art school.
Huh? Oh, yeah. He was in the Royal Crown.
Yeah, he was in Royal Crown, if you know that. Now, that was what influenced Old Man Mark, you see. Except that they added a banjo and got rid of the horns.
Mark's gonna become a punk rock dad.
He already is a punk rock dad.
He already is. For a second time.
Yeah, how about you guys play the fucking song?
How about we start?
Do we got any moms out here today? Any moms? This next song goes out to you, mothers.
There's a lot of punk rock moms. This one goes out to Betta and Katina because they ask for it all the time. because without our mom, we wouldn't be here. Without your mom, you wouldn't be here. So, all your moms are punk rock moms when you think about it, even if they don't approve of you being a punk rocker. I wanna be a punk rock mom.
Familiar faces, Chris. How you doing? Matt. That's all the people I know.
So, has anybody won big this weekend here in Vegas? No, nobody. Oh, yeah, dude. Congratulations. I guess the rest of us are all losers.
We're gonna roll you later
this weekend. Damn it. That's not good. All right, so it's cooling off now at least. It's cooling off. Did anybody catch Bad Cop the other day?
Woo!
All right, I love those girls. Anybody see Strung Out last night? They were good. Crazy fucking drum set though, crazy drum set. Faulty equipment. I've had that amplifier, the head right there. I've had that for 40 years. That's how fucking. And I bought it used. Like me. I think I paid like $250.
Wow.
This from a split we did with the Swingin' Otters a few years ago.
Oh,
running across.
I'm sorry, I need a drink.
Stage.
Well, so what if we're high? Fuck, it's warm, isn't it? The night was moist. Does anyone know what that line is from? There you go. Great movie. Great line. Never forget that line. Yeah. I don't think you guys know what we're playing. They just keep talking to themselves. What's next? It's written on the list. I don't really understand. What's the problem?
No,
this one's not written on the list. Because people come from all around. We love Vegas. But this is punk rock bowling.
That's way better.
Thank you, punk rock bowling. Thank you to all of you for showing up. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna play another old one. They're all old at this point. We haven't fucking recorded a new song in over 10 years.
Old is relative.
That's true. Let's go. We gotta play fast then.
We're trying too much.
Fight for life. Fight for your rights. Be an individual. Never lose sight. Knowledge is the way to see. Ignorance is the enemy. Wrote that shit, what, 30 something years ago, and it is no more true than it ever has been in these last few fucking years. Ignorance is the enemy. Science makes sense. Science is logical. So, get a fucking vaccination, wear a fucking mask, let's get rid of this fucking pandemic so we can try and fix all the other problems we got in this world, right?
No one is but a car. It's called Street Dominator. Let's go.
Yeah, we did.
We're talking. The reason that we talk is because I'm out of fucking breath and I need another drink. That's why.
Talk too much.
No, we're doing that one. Hey, where's Luna? We're gonna play this one and then we're gonna do a sing along.
Can we get a couple of minutes? Who runs this place? Fuck.
I don't know. I'm not happy with management. Tell that guy who organized this thing that
cut
we should
off.
Have a longer
cut him off.
And no, bottle of Jameson.
Cut us off, please. Kyle loves this song because he has to play. My brother loves this song too because I always leave him hanging and it's not easy to play. So go for it. This song's about actually being happy that you're alive. Woke up, hung like ton of brick. No way. Sharky, come on, get up here. Yes. Sharkles, son, get your ass up here.
Time is short.
Normally I would invite everybody up to sing, but I don't want people breaking their legs and shit. So,
do you want to sing a song?
This is so cute.
Because Uncle Sharky said that the ABC song is your song. You don't want to sing that ABC song?
That's Luna. Say hi.
Hi, Luna!
Sharky! Come on, Sharky. Uncle Sharky wants to sing the ABC song because it's his song.
Come on, Sharky!
Baby Sharkies.
Sharky!
Oh, she's giving him stink eyes, so never mind. This song's about... This song is about living together. Because either we live together or we die together, people. And now, more than ever, do we realize that, right? It's a little sing-along. Thank you, good night, we gotta go.